Well, you know, Tommy Gerald, he didn't have a cat physical. Tommy Gerald was my fiddler down in Surrey County, North Carolina. It was a big inspiration to me. And he was a real mountaineer, you know. He kept an actual revolver under his pillow at night as protection. And some, you know, every now and then when he got really excited, when the tune was really good, he said, "That makes me want to run out on my porch and shoot off my 40." So my cat pistol is sort of a, you know, modified. Linda and I visited a number of musicians in the mountains over the years, and back in the early 80s, we went down to visit a woman named Bertie Mae Dickens. She was originally Bertie Mae Cottle, part of a family of Cottle musicians down in the Galax, Virginia area. And a big family, and most of them were musicians. She had three or four brothers who all played fiddle and banjo, and a father who was also a fiddle player. And she was a really good clawhammer banjo player, and it turned out she also did a little bit of a style of two-finger picking that in that part of the mountains they call seconding for some reason. I really don't know why, but it's a thumb-lead two-finger style. Some of you are familiar with bluegrass three-finger style picking. Well, this is kind of a less syncopated and simpler version of that style of picking. And she had some really beautiful tunes that she did. One of them, the one I'm going to play, is called "Going Where Them Chilly Winds Don't Blow." And there's a number of songs. It's a big family of tunes. Some of you may have heard of the tunes called "Red Rocking Chair" or "Sugar Babe" or "Honey Babe." "Troubles," I think, is another name for the tune, but it's widespread. But she had a particularly nice way of playing it in this two-finger picking style. She didn't sing, so I've kind of gathered some verses together, and it's kind of cobbled together. I really admired her two-finger picking style, so I'm going to try and do a little bit of that here.
Go! soon's gonna blow, blow, blow. And I don't know where the enchanted wind's gonna blow.